Hello friends, I'm your Suresh. Friends, as coronavirus is spreading very terribly and killing so many people in the world, it is the time to be alert. So as a citizen of India, we should feel social responsibility. So just let us be a part of this war against coronavirus. So please stay at home and stay healthy. Okay friends, in this video I am going to give you a lot of information regarding the number of chromosomes in organisms. This is very important topic, especially for competitive examinations. So friends, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press on bell icon after subscription. Okay, let's have a look at the topic directly. Number of chromosomes in organisms. First of all, we must understand the term chromosomes. Chromosomes are the structures having DNA which are present inside the nucleus of every cell in organisms. So chromosomes are very important structures as they contain DNA. So the role of chromosomes is very crucial and very important in the development and the structure and functioning of every organism. So such chromosomes, how many number of chromosomes will be present in the organisms? The chromosome number is not same in all the organisms. The number of chromosomes varies from organism to organism and species to species. So let's have a look at the number of chromosomes in organisms. Cat, the number of chromosomes is 38. Friends, here one thing. Chromosomes generally exist in pairs. So here the number of chromosomes in cat 38 means there are 19 pairs of chromosomes. If the chromosomes exist in pairs, that chromosomes are called diploid chromosomes. If the chromosomes are single, they are called haploid chromosomes. Here I am providing the total number of chromosomes. That means we can understand in pairs. All these are diploid chromosomes. So cat, the number of chromosomes 38, that means 19 pairs. Okay, and hen and dog, the number of chromosomes is 78, 39 pairs. And pigeon, the number of chromosomes is 80. And rat, chromosome number is 42. And horse, chromosome number is 64. And in human beings, chromosome number is 46. And in frog, chromosome number is 26. And in hermit crab, the number of chromosomes is 254. So friends, this is very important bit. This hermit crab is an organism. It is an animal having highest number of chromosomes. So the animal having highest number of chromosomes is hermit crab, 254 chromosomes. Housefly, number of chromosomes is 12. And silkworm, chromosome number is 56. And honeybee, in female honeybee, the number of chromosomes is 32. Friends, here this is very important bit here also. Here female honeybee contains 32 chromosomes. That means 16 pairs of chromosomes. These are diploid chromosomes. And male honeybee contain only 16 chromosomes, means only one set of chromosomes are present. Only 16 haploid chromosomes are present. So just let's be clear here. And next, plasmodium contain 4 chromosomes and hydra contains 32 chromosomes. And Drosophila, it is also called as fruit fly, small insect, it contains 8 chromosomes. And jack jumper ant, the scientific name of this ant is Myrmecia pilosula. And this is very important organism. The number of chromosomes is just 2. And here also one clarification, female ant contains one set of chromosomes, that means 2 chromosomes, but male ant has only single haploid chromosome. Single chromosome is present in male ant. So this is a very important bit. In total organisms, the organism having least number of chromosomes is jack jumper ant, Myrmecia pilosula, only 2 chromosomes, friends. So this will be an important bit for examinations. Okay, now let's look at the number of chromosomes in plants. And maize contains 20 chromosomes, and pea contains 14 chromosomes, and onion contains 16 chromosomes. And in sugarcane, the number of chromosomes is 80. And in ophioglossum, the number of chromosomes is 1260. That means 630 pairs of chromosomes. 630 diploid chromosomes are present here. So friends, ophioglossum is one kind of fern plant. And this will be the important point. This will be the important bit here again. The organism having highest number of chromosomes is ophioglossum, is the plant. So ophioglossum is the organism having highest number of chromosomes in total organisms. It may be plant or it may be animal, because the number of chromosomes is 1260. And next, jowar contain 20 chromosomes and paddy contain 24 chromosomes, and tobacco the number of chromosomes is 48, and cotton the number of chromosomes is 52, and Haplopappus gracilis, and this is also plant, especially this is angiosperm. Haplopappus gracilis contains only 4 chromosomes, and this is less developed angiosperm. Especially in angiosperm, this kind of plants, 6 kinds of plants in less developed angiosperms contain same number of chromosomes, 4. And this will be the popular bit asked regularly in examination. So let's remember this plant, Haplopappus gracilis, having only 4 number of chromosomes. So friends, from this total video, we should remember mainly 3 to 4 questions. The organism having highest number of chromosomes is Ophioglossum. And the organism having least number of chromosomes is jog jumper ant, only 2 chromosomes. And the organism having highest number of chromosomes in animals, that is hermit crab, 254. And the number of chromosomes in human beings, 46. Okay friends, this information is very much valuable for examinations, and I'll be providing this kind of so many videos. So let's be in touch, keep watching. Thank you for watching.